Is it fact? Is it a lie?
Turn it up.
Who was the founder of Planned Parenthood?
Huh?
Who was the founder of Planned Parenthood?
I really could care less.
Margaret Sanger.
Okay.
Okay, and you know Margaret Sanger
was
one of the idols of Hillary Clinton.
Trump or Hillary?
I ain't vote for none of them devils, man. All
right, because
they both the devils.
That's right.
They both the devils.
That's right.
Makes sense.
They say vote for the better evils, right? We are making a stand.
You're not.
That's why we stand and bold as a lion.
That's right.
That's why you done walked up the street twice. You have no answers. You hurt. Where your scriptures at, boy? Where your scriptures at, man?
For God to love the world.
For God to love. What does the word world mean in the Greek?
I don't know Greek.
It's the word cosmos, which means the ordered arrangement. Okay? It doesn't mean the whole inhabited world.
This is like fucking arguing with the ground.
Yeah, because
you're so dumb.
Because we stand firm. We stand firm, baby. You got caught up in here, man. Somebody get Jeremiah 1:18. You said it's like arguing like the ground, right? It's like arguing like the ground, right? Hey, listen to this, Esau. Come back.
He just cocked his gun, man.
Come back, Esau. Come here. Jeremiah 1:18.
Hey, I know.
Verse 18.
I know.
Behold, I have made thee this day.
Go ahead.
Lord, a defense city.
A defense city, man. You're looking at a defense city right here, man.
That's right.
You can't overthrow it, Esau.
That's right.
Goddamn devil.
That's right.
Devil. The wicked flees when no man
pursue it.
You said it's like arguing like the ground, right? It's like arguing like the ground, right? Hey, listen to this. Esau. Come back.
He just cocked his gun, man.
Come back.